All right, we're at the river, loading the boat up, just waiting on Greg to get back. It's a white bass run.
I can sneak your fish.
Edwin, we cannot do this twice. I'll be very disappointed in myself if you don't catch it.
I'll be disappointed in you too.
Oh, let go.
Oh yeah, that's happened to me a bunch of times already. Bastard.
Just keep throwing, man. I threw in that spot, throw in there again. Yeah. There might be another one in there.
I'm not taking any more pictures. That one seems like I'm fighting the hardest.
It is.
Oh, he foul hooked him, that's why.
No, it didn't.
Or he's tangled up.
He's tangled up.
Yeah.
He's gotta be persistent, guy.
Greg just keeps catching fish. I ain't getting
another one of these. Nah, he let it go.
Yeah.
I felt that too. There's nothing in there. So, ooh, there you go.
Finally. Get over here, you bastard.
Oh, yeah.
And it's bigger than any of yours.
There you go, Edmund. About time to get on the board.
It's that boat, man. They stirred them all up.
Congratulations on your first white bass.
Yep. Am I even recording? Hey, these things are rigid compared to a largemouth. They're like rough. All right, white bass. I'm gonna miss, watch. There we go. I'm on the board.
There we go, man.
First ever white bass.
He shows, he shows.
Hey, Greg. Got that good country music on, that's why.
Dude, that one's fighting pretty hard. Don't let it get around those branches. Bring the branch in with it. Oh, damn, dude, that's a huge one.
That's a female right there.
That's the biggest one.
That's a good size fish.
Yep.
Oh, there you go.
Already? Yeah.
People.
He'd clear up out of the way at least. Little bitty one.
Yeah.
I don't think you can keep that one.
Nah, that's not size. Pretty sure I can get off right here, but
yeah. He got one. She did. She got one. She got a hell of one. Tilted just by that fight. Look at that. Oh, double up.
Double.
That's it. I'm going to go get a spec rig. Trying to get the shot, man. That's a decent one, yeah. Probably the second biggest one.
Good boy.
Fish on. Yeah. Is it a white bass or just a big shad? A shiner? Yeah, it's maybe.
That's a big maybe. I'm
just gonna scratch my thing out. Yeah. I got a tape measure. I'll get it out in a second.
Yeah, no, I took mine. I don't know.
Probably fell off when we were climbing out. Snag. Got one? Not a bad one. That's a keeper for sure. Oh man, almost doubled up there. I had a bite. That's one of the bigger ones so far. It's definitely fat. This is a nice one here. Dude, this one's...
Oh yeah.
He don't want to let go of the lure. It's not even hooked into his mouth or anything. And he just doesn't want to open his mouth. Now, this is a good one. This might be better than the other one. This is a damn. It's on now.
Oh, there you go.
I'm a bank fisherman, man. Yeah, the boats would be blocking your space over there. There we go.
There you go, man.
Straight out over that way. This is pulling drag. Yeah. I'm catching up, Greg. Dude, they're just swallowing this thing, man. Didn't start catching anything until I got out of the boat. I think you carry bananas in there, man. I haven't had one jump like that. Got another one. Am I even recording? Yeah. Oh, don't go under the branch. Oh, this is a big one.
That's a nice one.
Yeah, a big female?
Yep. I'm going to count what we have. I don't want to keep too many.
Yeah.
I want to keep enough for some plays and for me and you.
Yeah. That's a nice one.
That's 18, right?
Forget about those people. Yeah, that's 18. That's what was splashing over there. State record. Catfish.
And keeper, I think, too.
If he is, barely. Can you keep him? Measure him?
Nah, he's a nice cat, but you know, looks like a keeper, but nah, got a bunch of white bass.
Yeah.
Oh, the camera.
Yeah.
19er.
Yep, this is probably my biggest one so far.
The thing about right here is.
Oh, he slipped off because I had to turn my camera on. Damn it. But it looks like they're over here now. Got one this time. Look at him run, man.
There you go.
Yeah. Probably the same one I just missed.
I believe that's 20.
20. I think we're 10 and 10, right?
Yeah. There you go.
Okay. Oh, I'm already recording. It's a nice one. Oh. Gonna net him? You got it.
Come up.
Yeah, there you go.
21.
21. That's a nice one, too. Mm-hmm. You snaked him from me, casting over to my side now.
Hey, man. You said they're hitting, so.
Everybody's gonna start moving down this way, watch. That's a nice one.
Doesn't want to come up.
Show him who the boss is, man.
Believe that.
Oh, dude, that might be the longest one so far.
Yeah.
Yeah, 22. Now, unless I catch the next three, then I guess you're gonna win.
I think you like it, right?
Yeah.
There you go. You got 23. Oh, there you go.
Oh, double up.
Oh,
he slipped off.
He just threw it off.
That was a big one, too.
Yeah.
This one barely even hooked. It's 23. So I gotta catch the next two to win. Loser buys lunch.
Alright.
Alright, while you're untangling that, I gotta capitalize. Yeah.
There you go.
Got him.
24. Maybe one more.
I was gonna ask if you guys are catching or fishing, but apparently you catch it.
Yeah, that's 24 right there.
24?
Yep. This one might not be a keeper though. No, he is.
My measure?
I got my tape measure right here. Yeah, he's good. Barely 10 inches. He's your problem now. And while you deal with him.
I get him when I get this
one. While you're dealing with him, I'm going to get number 25. Got him.
There you go.
I win. You're buying me lunch. He's going to slip off just because I said that. Nice one. This one's definitely a keeper.
Mm-hmm.
I came from behind, man. It was like 10 to 0 to start with. Shit. Oh,
there we go.
Oh.
26. No. Let's see which one's bigger first.
First one to put it in the ice chest. Oh, oh that's.
Actually, must be bigger. Let's see.
Probably about the same. Nah, yours is bigger. It still counts though, I win.
I caught so there we go. Than him.
You're the lucky one, buddy. I think that was our second double up.
Yeah. You can do that easy out here.
Yeah. Shit, that lady doubled up by herself.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh, this is a violent one. Yeah, there we go.
There you go, double.
Double. Look at all these. Yeah, I'm recording. Another double. And all the guides over there, none of them are catching anything.
Yeah.
Man, you're just. They fight harder for you than they do for me. They just come right in.
I got a. Oh. I got a lighter tackle, too. That's a nice one, too, right there.
Yeah. If we do any damage to them, I'd say we keep them.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, this one just doesn't want to open his goddamn mouth.
I think I'm recording, right? Yep. Acrobatic. I thought fishing was supposed to be relaxing, man. We haven't had a break yet. Got another one. This is a nice one, man.
Really nice. There you go.
Double up again. That's four doubles. Yeah.
Feel it smaller. See?
Yeah.
I believe that's not even a dink. That might be actually size.
Yeah, I think he's right at 10.
I always thought 25 is kind of excessive for them.
Yeah, but there's just so damn many of them.
Yeah, I thought 15 would be a better, you know.
Before I can even get this one off the hook, Greg's got another one. I think he'll be all right. Let him go.
Look at that fucker go.
Yeah.
They run.
That one's about the same size I just had.
That's a keeper though.
Yeah.
That looks 10. There
we
go.
Greg's got another one. That's a nice one.
Mm-hmm. That's 34, I believe.
34?
Mm-hmm. Good day. There you go.
Barely even hooked. Dude, let's come here every week.
There we go.
After. Again.
Ooh, that one's fighting hard.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Thick, right?
36?
Yeah, look, barely hooked, too.
Got one there.
That's
what, 37?
Mm-hmm.
37? Keep going until we hit 50.
Yeah.
First to 100.
All
right, Greg's got another one. At least this time it wasn't the Greg show.
Yeah.
We're pretty even. 38. Double up. Or we got the same fish.
No, we got a different one.
Different kind of double up.
39 and 40.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Greg with another one. This is 41.
Yep.
There we go. what did I say, 41? 42? Damn, Greg, you're catching them all before I can even get my line back in the water. I'm putting on a clinic out here for these guys, man. Catching more than anybody else.
Yeah. How would you pay for a guide anyways?
Boat rental, basically. Actually, our ratio, because 60 by 3 would be what? 20? 20 each, basically. We're already past 20 each.
There you go.
A nice one. I think they've moved a little bit over here. You seem to be hooking into them on this side.
Oh, there we go.
I just had a bite at the same time, but I missed it. Nice one. Probably 44. 13, 14 inches. Mm-hmm. 44 fish, dude. Last time I caught that many fish? I've never hit double digits before. Really? So.
Congratulations. Welcome to Greg's service.
There we go. This is a nice one. Easy hook. There we go. My fish do barrel rolls when I throw them back.
That's when I catch. I'm gonna. Oh,
there you go. It's the same one I just released.
46 though.
46 counts.
We can see what I'm gonna do when I.
That's a pretty nice one. That, I think that is the one I just released. You foul hooked him.
actually, he
swiped at it. Got him in the corner. These things are crazy. I've never had fish get wrapped up like that before.
That's a big one right there.
Yeah, that's a nice one.
All right, I'm gonna try this here.
47. We should have just been in this spot all day. Now, earlier there was way too many people over here.
Well then.
Is that 48?
Yeah.
This one's, whoa. Just, I had to change the way I was gripping him the way he was fighting. I think these are all the males and we were catching all the females down there.
Yeah.
We've been so busy we haven't even been able to drink any beer. There you go, buddy.
50 right here.
Yeah, this makes number 50. I didn't even record mine. First one to 100.
Oh, that's a big, big one.
That's a nice one. Yeah.
Female.
Yep.
Right, how big is this one?
You measure it?
Yeah, that's big. I got my tape right here.
Okay, because mine's right over here.
Yeah, but do you have your... You know I might have a scale too.
Yeah, I got a scale, but yeah.
How big is this one? This is big.
Pound and a half, 2 pounds.
I like it. 14 inches.
14?
Yeah.
That'd be bigger than that.
Shit. Go back and make babies. That's like a bump. Oh, there it is.
There you go.
I felt that bump too.
What is that, 52?
Did you catch 51?
I thought you did.
No, I caught 50.
So 51?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Got him.
There, yeah.
52?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There it goes.
Got him. 53. Another one?
Oh, that one jumped like crazy too.
Yeah. 54. They're out here by the stump now, huh?
Yeah.
All right, 54 means it's my turn. 55. There we go. 55, what'd I tell you? Yeah.
Oh, there we go. 56. Oh, that's fighting.
This one's fighting pretty hard, man. Look at that. Tangle himself up. Look, my first one to tangle himself up. 58. We're gonna break your record.
All right. Well, we're going to leave in a bit, so if you want to move over here in a bit.
He was fighting too hard. So what do we have, 59? 58. 58. 59. Oh, this one swallowed it.
That one did too. I was able to get it out.
Ah, this one's gonna be kept. He's bleeding.
Oh yeah. Come on, guy. 60 right there.
Yep.
One more and I'll break the record set a couple years ago.
Yeah. Can't get it out. Out of the cooler?
Yeah.
27. And it's only lunchtime. Told you we're not leaving until we break your record.
Well, we got one more to break it.
There we go. 61. This one was smart and didn't swallow it. .204 But you never leave biting fish.
Want to catch one more and go.
You don't bite. You never leave biting fish, man.
I don't regret it because it was just a good catch, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
All together.
There
you go. 62. And that's my closeout fish for the day.
Yeah. That one's kind of dark.
Really dark.
Yeah. Pretty good one. Good one to close on.
Yeah, it's a really big one.
I gotta get a closing fish though. I'll be trolling on the way back.
Yeah. That's to close out the fish for this trip. Thanks for tuning in.
This wasn't the Greg show today.